Okay, so how to run your installation widget, DSTV installation widget on any DSTV Explorer decoder. So you proceed with your favorite language, either English or Portuguese. So you press OK on your remote to move to the next page. So when you come here, on the satellite page, maybe it will be different thing. So if you are living in these listed countries, on the right side of the page, Botswana, Malawi, Mozambique, Namibia, South Africa, Swaziland, and Zambia and Zimbabwe, you need to choose this satellite name, IS20. And then you press OK to the next page. So when you come here, you move down to manual setup. And then you press OK. You don't need to move ahead with the quick setup. Come down to manual setup. And then you press OK. So you come to the LNB type. You need to leave it like this. Unique cable TM/SATCR. You don't need to change it to Smart TV. So you need to leave it to the unique cable TM/SATCR. Okay. And then you come down to scan option. You put it on scan. And if everything is working, your signal status will fill up. It will be showing on the right side of the page. But because I'm not living in those listed countries, I need to go back to change my satellite to ETCB. I'm in Ghana, so I need to choose my satellite to be ETCB. So if you are your country name is not listed on the right side of the page, you need to change your satellite name to be E36B. So you come to this satellite name, and then you move ahead with the same steps. You press OK. You come down to manual setup. And then you press OK on the manual setup. Come here, LNB type. Need to leave it to be unique cable TM/SATCR. Okay, you don't need to change it. Have to be like this. Okay, and then you come down to scan. If everything is working, you are having enough DSTV signal. Your signal status on the right side of the page will fill up. So in this case, you need to move ahead to the scan option. And you press OK to scan. Okay.